There is a cost estimate formula which allows you to refer to the usage of a particular resource or particular resource unit in a formula. These are the SmRes and SmResUnit formulas. Let's see some examples. SmRes returns the sum of a resource. First, enter the range of the lines you wish to retrieve the resource usage from, then the name of the resource in double inverted commas. Note that the resource name is case sensitive. See the result of this formula is in the total units of the basic labor resource on the referred to lines. Like other formula that refer to a line or range of lines, you can see the lines highlighted in red. SmResUnit returns the sum of a particular unit of a resource and is set up in a very similar way. Instead of entering the name of a resource, simply enter the unit you wish to refer to. This shows us the total usage of resources with the unit of MHR. Keep in mind that these formulas will include the usage of base resources used within group resources. You can use these formulas as a part of a larger formula also. For more information, including a complete list of formula, check out our knowledge base.